Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa salatu wa salamu ala ashrafil khalqi ajma'in. Nabiyyina wa habibina wa imamina Muhammad ibn Abdullahi wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Wa tabi'in wa man tabi'ahum bi ihsanin ila yawmiddin wa ba'd. All praise is indeed due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Blessings and salutations upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his household, his companions. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them all. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us every form of goodness. My beloved brothers and sisters in Islam, it brings joy to the heart to see the faces that are very soon going to be witnessing the most beautiful month of the Islamic calendar. The month that is not only filled with closeness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but love. And that love is actually all-encompassing. Firstly, we need to understand and realize that the word love, the term love, is used and abused. How do we use it and what do we make of it? When someone says, I love you, a lot of the time, they are probably not being honest. Because it's the quickest and easiest and cheapest way to get into the hearts of people. So don't always believe when someone says with their mouths, I love you. Because it's a verbal statement. If it does not come with that evidence to prove it, then you can discount it. So when someone does not say he loves you, for example, or she loves you, but they've proven it beyond... If they've proven it beyond...